Somehow Antifa has sold Black Lives Matter on the idea that they're on the same team. But maybe I don't understand these two organizations well enough, and you can correct me on this. So fact check me on this. Would you not say it's true that Black Lives Matter would like to build something? In other words, they'd like to build businesses for the black community. They'd like to build some economic security. They'd like to build better opportunity, build a better life. They'd like to build something specifically, right? I don't see Black Lives Matter saying we want to make somebody else less happy. I think they want to build something for a group. They've got some friction, in terms of, how society is organized. That's their view. And so they're trying to fix that. All good. Not only is that all good, but everybody on the right, and you'd think everybody on the left would be in favor of that. Then Antifa comes in and they mess up that clean message because the message was so clean this time because of the video. And then Antifa comes in and I'm not sure they're trying to build something, are they? They're literally trying to destroy the lower class to get to the upper class, to destroy them. Am I wrong about that? That Antifa is actually trying to break the entire system, but since they can't sort of directly get to the elite, they're doing it by destroying the foundation, which is the black community, for example. So I'm pretty sure that Antifa is the natural enemy of Black Lives Matter, and I don't know that Black Lives Matter has figured it out.